Welcome. You have joined Bearded ATVers. Now that we've got the weird, little odd introduction out of the way, we're doing the Hillybilly run today. We've got a couple of Polaris with us, so hopefully none of them break down. I mean, they're not Can-Ams, so you know how it is. We'll have a Street and Trail KTM with us later on, and we'll have another Outlander with us. Whee! Alright, yeah, so we got two Razors and one General. One Renegade 850. And then later on we'll have the 650 Outlander with us. I don't imagine it's going to be... Oh man, that's rough in this thing. Poor old suspension. I don't imagine it's going to be a whole lot of actual fast speed riding once we actually meet up where the actual run is. Because we are leaving out of Mud Runner's Trail itself to go into Salisbury. I'll have my track ride on later. So we'll see how it is. All right, we'll catch up with you guys later. Nobody wants to watch this boring parts right here. For anyone wondering, this is the ride off of the highway at Salisbury going into the train tracks where they built the new bridge in Salisbury. I've always been told this trail is super bad, but so far pretty good. A little rough. Nothing wild. Keep in mind, I'm in two-wheel drive. Heard the Renegade. I think Justin was trying to splash me with mud. Justin's also running the set of Hercules. I think he's on 35s in that General. I'll double check later on though. Stop sign for what? I don't know where that goes. Woo! Got some burns going on there. A lot of people said there was big deep mud holes in here. That's not my list than anybody. We're meeting up with Chris here shortly with the 650 Outlander. He's the one that's on the map, if you can see it. Passenger mirror off a tree earlier. I gotta fold that back out later. Well, there's a bridge right there. That's a nice bridge. New bridge. I thought this was the new bridge. This isn't done. It's still old and sketchy. Which one did they redo then? Well, we'll find out. Stop sign there. Whoops. Here's the new bridge this time. The board. Oh, it's missing a board. That's not sketchy. Two boards. That's not sketchy at all. Oh, freak. Anyways, that was the new bridge. money spent on that new bridge over here in Riverview. Full windshield on today, even though it was supposed to be a little hotter today. But I mean, look at all the dust. I'm staying out of that. I'm not eating that. I've got the other GoPro on the street and trail dirt bike KTM 500, so hopefully he's not in the dust so we can actually see what the heck's going on. Anyways, if I got footage of him driving, I'll share it right now. We'll see what's going on. If not, I'll share it later. I know he'll turn it on. See you, boys. I don't know what we're going into, but apparently it's a camp of some sort. I bet. I'm glad I have the full windshield on. Yeah.
And I'm ducking.
Yeah.
Especially with all the rain we just got. Like,
yeah.
Crazy. A bunch of rain last night.
Yeah, I know. Ha, huh, that's neat. Let's see if we can handle two of us, Justin. This is not the code.
But he's got it all figured out. Like, look at that.
Oh, jeez. Look at that. Look at that. Holy jeez. Wow. He's got a little walkway, and that's neat.
Yeah.
Man, the amount of hours that he probably spent doing this.
Right? I was like, how did we get through there? It fucking opened.
close the magical day. What's that? Yeah, probably.
Fuck, it's pretty fucking dirty.
Wow. Jeez, even the bench?
Like,
yeah? I'm amazed.
He's planning on doing like a walk, another walk out over there.
Oh, yeah? That's neat. What's that for? Oh, it's to hold the ladder. See?
Oh, yeah. Hold it open. Yeah.
That's. Wouldn't want to be too drunk trying to go down this.
Yeah.
I don't like heights as it is. It's a lot easier going up, especially with our big ass feet. I don't know what size boot you take, but mine are large. Fuck, that looks worse. I'm glad he's at least got railings here. What's that?
Wicked front.
Oh, yeah. Pick off a moose a mile away.
Right dirty too.
It is. I'm actually.
We're just being fucking.
Logs.
Yeah.
Sturdier than the freaking metal stairs that we got at work. Jeez, that's wild.
You see the engineering fucking they put into that ladder? Wow.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. All right, well, at least he's not done that yet. I'm not climbing on that.
It's surprisingly sturdy.
Is it?
Yeah.
He's got another one going on there. Man, buddy, he must have a lot of free time on his hands. Oh, jeez, rough. I've never been over here before in my life. Not that I can remember, anyways. I wonder if we're gonna stop at this shelter or if we're gonna keep going. I don't know where we're going, to be honest. Just following the pack. These are awesome trails. I love these. They're not flat boring. I mean, we just came off flat boring, but like this. This is proper trails. The full speed stuff's great, but I think we picked up a straggler. That ain't ours. Not part of our group. Come on, boys. Turn the music all the way down. We're 72 kilometers, 71.9, so 72 kilometers in so far on this run. 3 hours and 24 minutes total. That's including stop times. So Justin has 32s, not 35s. Hercules STIs. Same as mine. Challenging itself, but it's not a straight boring line. Then you just go mock chicken down through, which is fine. We've been doing that for a good portion of the day too, but it's like actual ATVing. What do you guys think of those small little whip lights in the back? Oh yeah, Renegade. Oh, some people out on the Hillybilly run. Because the dust was so much. We stopping here? Well, I guess we're stopping here. Oh, the shelter, Fairview shelter. Sounds good. Yes, sir. Stinks in here. Fossil mastodon site 1936. That's neat. Huh. Oh, yes, sir. Put that in four-wheel drive to go over that. Probably don't need it, though. No, I definitely don't need it, but oh well. Man, that'd be amazing finding one of those fossils. Don't you think? I don't know what's going on my mapping though. I hate it. Not do that justice. Two-wheel drive, fully manageable, but definitely quite an up. the slick stuff. Sit up a little better. Starting to slouch a little bit too much in those trails. Good to go. Being in these mountain hills, open clearing. Not a big fan of the open clearing part, but like to be able to see the stuff is neat. I like being there with all that dust. Not even intentional. It's just how dusty it is. I'm trying to watch the trail and get some views at the same time. Whee! Man, some of the stuff out here is wicked. Constant down, constant up. You don't keep your thumbs in. Remember, this is a non-power steering model. could see myself needing some tie rods after a run like this. Ouch. That one caught. There's a hole there, apparently. I think we ran into everybody. Yep, I agree. I'm not surprised.
Well, like, if they don't fit you perfectly, I know what happens.
Hey, we're fat.
Down too far, they...
We're fat.
Yeah, but still, these things are like super baggy on me.
So we got some footage. Yeah, grab me one of mine if you don't mind. I just don't want it on camera. All the trucks are moving, so we got at least a 3-hour gap. Well, they're so slow. Like 15 kilometers an hour is their average. Oh.
with the winch, at least.
Oh, yeah. Nah, Calvin ran loader for us there for like 2 weeks, and then he quit. That was buddy with the waving arms and whatnot.
Should go at least tell them. Hold on, before you do that. Hey! If you go further back with your winch, you'll get more pulling power out of it.
It's not going in four, is it?
No? There. The further back you go, the more pulling power the winch actually has. Need it. The winch will do it from there. There you go. More winch line, the better. Always. Catch up with the others.
All right, Rob.
This is a wicked new bridge. 8-ton. Nice waterway. This was here. Freaking covered bridge. That's awesome. Random covered bridge in the middle of the woods, man. That's great. I like that. Somewhere's there. Is dusty. come on, Chris. All right, let's go. Nope, nope. Okay, grab that.